Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone down the streets of cobblestone. To the cold and dead, when my eyes were scared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking with without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one did to disturb the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. That it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls.